miss me?
A few hours ago, I would have driven us both into a wall if there was a chance it would kill you.
Why'd they change your heart? Your balls drop off?
None of this is real. So what would be the point?
Might feel good. Breaking my face. Cracking my ribs. Seeing me bleed. That's what you want. So why don't you just do it?
And then what?
Then we do it all over again. Over and over until your knuckles split down to the bone. Or you fall all the way to the other side. You see, coma's just a pretty word for nearly dead. Who knows how much time you got left? I wouldn't waste another second bullshitting. Why don't we just kill each other? Right now.
You son of a bitch!
That's more like it! What are you gonna do, though? Better do it quick! Smell of death's in the air, Tanner!
I'm gonna ask the questions now, asshole.
This ought to be good.
When I woke up, in the hospital, it was all over the news. Some kind of chemical bomb or...
That doesn't sound like me.
Jericho's not a terrorist. It's not some vendetta or revenge plot.
Revenge sounds like your game, Tanner. I mean, who's inside whose mind here, right?
Yeah, it's not him. He's smarter than this.
Thank you.
Wait. Building a bomb. It isn't him. Having people think that there's a bomb is...
Brilliant.
It would clear out downtown. The city would be wide open. Shit, I gotta wake up.
Good luck with that.
Come on. All right, come on. Come on, John. Wake up. Oh, wake up. Wake up, God damn it. God damn it. Wake up.
Hang on a second. Highway in my head. Cars in my head. Jericho in my head. Okay, new rules. I'm throwing some goddamn cars too.
The rules have changed, Jericho.
You're in for a shock.
I don't think there's a therapist in the West Coast Throwing your toys around again, Jericho?
Looks like he's...
Yeah! You enjoying my coma now, asshole?
Now to beat death. Okay, John, wake up. Wake up, John, it's time!